Lower East Side is like one of the last authentic neighborhoods in New York. You can get good pickles, you can get good bagels, you can get good drugs, you can see drag queens, you can see Chinese people working out in their yard, you can get good Indian food, you can get really expensive food that's not good. I mean, where else can you do that? I'm a biker. It's got a great bike lane. Bike lanes are really important. The Lower East Side has really good bike lanes.